The Center for Disability Rehabilitation and Empowerment Care, Persons with Disability Community of Practice has organized a national co-creation to enlighten various stakeholders about the Disability Act. Speaking during an interview with the press at Grand Cubana Banquet Hotel, the founder of Center for Ability Rehabilitation and National Empowerment, Dr. Chike Okugu, highlighted the reasons why the Disability Act should be amended. Our correspondent, Pelumi Adeyemi, reports.